Hello, welcome to today's vlog. We're leaving our Airbnb. It's our last day in Dallas. We're going to the aquarium right now. It's like a little rainy today.
We all will be because
oh, we're moving. Look at him!
What are you looking at?
Oh,
he's
wow!
Cool. Look at that.
Anteater alert.
Anteater is here.
Ooh.
Yay.
Crikey. You guys will never believe what we've spotted here. A crocodile. He's just lounging around. Just lounging around under the water.
It's a giant.
Do portrait mode on that sucker.
Massive. Could eat me in one bite.
Crikey.
Love a good penguin.
I call them penguins.
It's penguin.
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 Live vote. Penguin versus, what did you say?
Penguin.
Penguin.
My ideal Sunday.
Those babies up there.
And romaine lettuce. Aww.
Wow, that's some good quality. Wow.
Actually me. We're looking for the penguins. We've been promised a penguin exhibit, and I don't know where it is. Are these the elusive penguins we've been promised? Let's see.
One, two.
We get one.
Oh, there's
guy.
Three.
Oh, here's one swimming over to see, say
there's
hello.
One up there.
Hi guys. I wish.
Noggin.
I wish that I had a turtle shell
Noggin.
Because you guys annoy me and I'd want to go in it.
Noggin.
Pretty. Want to know a fun fact? You know, seahorses change genders and the males get pregnant.
Crikey! Steve Irwin's man.
They see me rolling. They hate and. What are your thoughts on the aquarium?
Quite disappointing.
Oh, underwhelming.
Underwhelming.
Yeah, it was like a rainforest.
The penguin exhibit was garbo. There's what, two sharks? Didn't even see it.
There were actually a lot of sharks if you looked at them, but you couldn't see them from the like tunnel thing at all.
Yeah, it was so crowded too.
Baltimore Aquarium, much better than Dallas Aquarium.
Yeah, especially even like Philadelphia.
East Coast for life.
I've been to Camden Aquarium.
Camden, that's right.
That's a good one.
Everything in Philadelphia.
I feel like this aquarium was really lacking the aquarium aspect.
Yeah. It was like a zoo. It was like birds.
A rainforest. And highly congested. Why is an aquarium packed on a Tuesday?
They have it Tuesday?
No, Tuesday afternoon instead of March.
It's because it's not an open floor plan. It would be better if it were an open floor plan.
But
and
even
had,
there was
yeah,
so
they had us why going through these so lines people? Like cattle.
It wasn't even that good.
That's Texas
yeah,
for you.
It was a little underwhelming. And honestly, it's smaller than any aquarium I've ever been to.
Yeah, it's in Texas.
It's bigger
bigger
in Texas as if. Oh my God. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Haley, free salsa over there. The purchase of a hat and tea.
Look, I need it. Look how delicious this is. I got birthday cake cookie dough on the bottom with red velvet or black velvet ice cream and rainbow sprinkles on top. I'm so excited. Put it on the napkin. Look at us taking photos of our food. Phone eats first. Oh, wait. It's so cute in here. Okay, wait, tell us what you got.
I got Fruity Pebbles ice cream, Fruity Pebbles, and a birthday cake cookie. Mm.
Tiana?
I got the cookie dough cone with the chocolate chip cookie dough and the black velvet ice cream.
Paige?
Galaxy cheesecake.
That is so beautiful. Okay.
With a beautiful butterfly donut.
We're back from our day in Dallas. We went to the aquarium and then, which I have some clips from that I already put in, I'm assuming. And then we went to home, ate some food, and then we went to the ice cream Sweet Days place. It was really, really good and trendy and cute. Anyway, after that we went to the porch at Watermark Church in Dallas, obviously. And porch is basically like a service on Tuesday nights for young adults. And Paige and I listen to their podcast all the time, so we thought it'd be really cool to go. And it was amazing. The church itself was giant. I've never been in a church that big. If you're curious about it, you should go check out the Porch podcast, check out their website. It was really, really fun. I want to go back like all the time. I want to live here so I can go there. It was a really cool experience. There were over 1,000 people there, all our age, which is crazy to think about there being 1,000 people that are like there for the same reason. I don't know. It's really cool. So we did that and I got this shirt. It says it's a Tuesday thing because the porch is on Tuesday nights and it's so comfy and warm and love that for me. And now we're leaving Dallas tomorrow morning. We're getting the car, the rental car at 7:30 from the airport. So I have to pack. I don't want to pack. I have so much stuff everywhere. I don't want to pack. So I have to do that. Oh, I'll just show you some things that I got while I was here. This shirt was it. These are stickers, or this is a, I think they're like, whatever, sticker, I don't know, sticker. This shirt from tonight. Went to Anthropology one day when we were walking around after we went to lunch with my grandparents. And we went to the sales section. I didn't buy anything full price because I would never do that. And I got this scrunchie that like has the bow on top, scrunchie. It's really cute. And should I put it in right now? That looks weird. Anyway. Got that. So I got this Weekly Eats book. As you guys know, I'm obsessed with like food and health and stuff. So I got this and you open it up and on this side you put in like everything you eat in the week, whatever, and then your grocery list over here. So you're like planning meals, planning what you're buying. Because when I get back from break, I want to be like a little bit more intentional about how I'm eating, like making sure I'm eating enough. Yeah, that's all I got for you. My hair is everything here is a mess, but ow, just ignore it. Oh look, my shoulders look so sharp. But I think that's coming. Well, that's all for tonight, so see you tomorrow. Hello. I'm vlogging.
I'm interrupting the vlog.
No,